best mix of music.
Place now.
CFM.
Okay, my name is David Beebe, and I'm very proud to be Chief Executive Officer of Innovia Films. Innovia is here based in Wigton. It's our global head office for a group with factories in UK, USA, Belgium, Australia and Mexico. We are producers of polypropylene film and cellulose film, which we sell all over the world. We have customers in over 100 countries in the world. And here we have our main manufacturing site and our R&D centre, and we employ 900 people on this site and around 60 apprentices. Okay. The reason we're interested in dream placement is that very much our business is around good people, bringing through young people. As I mentioned earlier, we have 60 apprentices, and it's around making sure that we have the right talent to take our business forward. And business is about people. We have some very exciting and interesting technologies and capabilities, but at the end of the day, it's the people that make our business that work. And from that point of view, we recruit a lot in the local area, so we're very keen for people to recognise that there is quality employment in Cumbria and that we are one of the people who they should be looking at. So I think dream placement allows somebody to come and have a little bit of a look inside our company and helps us to, if you like, become more known in the county as somebody who has real career opportunities. The reason I would encourage students to enter this competition is that actually it is a real opportunity to look inside a business, get some idea of what a business is about. I think there are a lot of interesting companies in Cumbria, and most people have no idea what they do, what they're about, nor do they actually, as students, have any idea what business itself is about. People are attracted to interesting professions, but manufacturing is a great career to have. We have great opportunities in engineering, in science, in process, in commercial, with activities all over the world. So there are some very good opportunities in a company like Innovia, and it's important that the young people of the county are aware of those opportunities as they consider their choices. And we see dream placement as a way of making people a little bit more aware of what Innovia has to offer. During the placement, the winning student will have the opportunity to experience a little bit of everything we do in Innovia Films. So from that point of view, a bit of time with commercial, have a look at engineering, have a look at science, see the range of opportunities there are in our company. People come and join in one part of the company and migrate into other areas of the business. So there are opportunities to develop over time and move into different parts of our business. So I think the main opportunity will be just getting a taste of what Innovia has to offer, and not just Innovia, businesses like ours, so that they get an idea of what career might be like if they join an industrial company. In terms of career advice, my first and foremost is around attitude. There's an old mantra in recruitment, particularly when you're recruiting students leaving school: hire for attitude, train for skills. We can train people up, we can help develop their skills, whether it be scientific, whether it be engineering, whatever else it might be. But what you cannot do is develop too much their attitude. So it is very, very important that if you enter this competition, if you want to get involved, that you have the attitude that says, I want to be successful in this, I want to learn, I'm prepared to learn, I'm prepared to put hard work in, because that's how you are successful in businesses like ours. It's all about attitude. Thereafter, we can help you and help you to develop it in the right way.